always trying to be a little bit alternative and kind of think outside of the box. Like with this current show, having pieces of paper, you know, trying to be a little avant-garde. And also our space is really unique. There's no one else in Fort Worth, and there are very few in Dallas that have a space like we do, as big as it is, and with our outdoor sculpture gardens as well.